Hi all. Today we'll learn something about what is HMR, how does HMR works, hot module replacement. So in the traditional JavaScript applications, we have HTML and JavaScript files, where if a small change we do in the application, we need to go back to the browser, we need to refresh the page in order to see our changes. So this is not once or twice. We need to do this process n number of times to accomplish a task, which is overhead and it kills the developer's time as well. So what if we have something where we change any of the values or any of the code in our application and the browser automatically refreshes our changes? So for example, if here I change reload into HMR like this, and I need no need to change, refresh the browser, automatically the change was reflected. So this is known as hot module replacement. Whatever change I do to the code, it would be automatically reflected back in the browser. So this is HMR, hot module replacement. Here the module term means it is a file. It refers to each file in the project. Let's see how it works. HMR standalone, it won't work. It will come with a module bundler. So here the module bundler is Webpack. We are showing a Webpack as a module bundler. In this Webpack module bundler, hot module replacement is one of the feature. So how it works? So let's see that. We write code in our any text editor, and file system will be looking all those changes, and it will intimate notifies the Webpack compiler about all our changes. Thereafter, the Webpack compiler will trigger or notifies HMR server. All the changes HMR server will maintain one .json file, and that .json file it will give to the HMR runtime. This is crucial part, HMR runtime. It will take all the changes in the form of JSON format, and it will replaces the old code with the new code. And thereafter in our browser, our changes would be reflected. Here the bundler server will just serve the bundle.js file into the HTML page. The main core parts of this HMR is HMR server and HMR runtime, hot module replacement server. It will get notified from the Webpack compiler, and it will note all the changes in a JSON format. It will give back to the HMR runtime. The HMR runtime will modify the old code with the latest new code with the JSON file. So this is how the hot module replacement works. Hope you understand the video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.